goal was blocked with 8:51 left to play.